3, 2, 1.
Hey, I'm Nate from Design Squad. I'm here with David, Robbie, and Dylan.
Our mission is to use craft sticks, balloons, and rubber bands to design an airbag system that can safely land an egg from a 3-foot drop.
Because rovers are fragile, like eggs, NASA needs to find a way to help them land softly on the surface so they won't break. For 3 of the rovers, NASA wrapped the whole rover system in a layer of balloons to cushion the impact and let it bounce softly across the surface. That's exactly what we're trying to do here. Our landers have a good amount of kinetic energy as they move toward the ground. We're trying to safely dissipate that without crushing the egg.
My design is to have 3 balloons at the top to make drag. I have 2 cups, each with a balloon inside, so that when it goes down, it scrunches up, and it's almost like miniature airbags.
My idea was more like a suspension kind of thing.
All right.
There's gonna be like a net underneath it. The egg's gonna sink into that net.
We've got a built-in suspension system, and when we step off something tall, we go boing, and we're doing the same thing to protect our own bodies as you're gonna do to protect your egg. Our legs compress, our hips and knees. So instead of hips and knees and muscles doing it, you're gonna use the rubber bands.
So what I'm building is supposed to land on this balloon to soften the landing for this egg.
For the test run, let's use a hard-boiled egg. And then for the real deal, we're gonna put in a raw egg and really see if it works. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go to the ladder. Oh, man.
See the crack?
Oh, yeah. What did you see happen when it hit the ground?
Well, instead of hitting from the bottom, it hit on its side, so the shock absorbers never got to do their job.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Holy cow. Did the egg bounce out?
Yeah.
You basically built an egg trampoline. It went down, hit the ground, and then sprung the egg out because there wasn't a system to retain the egg from the top.
So I added rubber bands on the top and I put this cup here so it would have extra protection if it bounced and like hit the top.
I'm just adding extra cushioning. So when it comes down, no matter which way it lands, it's always gonna be shock absorbed.
What's the plan for your egg?
I think by putting tons and tons of balloons on, it can protect the egg better.
All right, everybody, this is the real test with the raw eggs. Let's do it.
All right, ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was a really soft landing.
And the egg survived.
Nice job.
It's safe.
Awesome.
Did it survive? It did.
Yes. What cool ideas do you have to make your own lander? For directions on how to build landers like these, and for lots more activities related to NASA missions, check out the Design Squad website. All right, guys, let her rip.